Hey guys, Rifeless here, back with another video. Today I want to talk about Warthunder adding in fire prevention systems to airplanes in the upcoming major update heading our way. With this feature, they'll add EFS and EFSA. While both versions work similar to each other, EFSA is automatic and EFS is manual. And EFS will work like in tanks where you have to hit 6 to put out your fire once you get it. One of the main things to note is the engine that catches on fire, whether it's single or dual prop, that engine will become inoperable and unable to restart after use of this system. However, once you repair, you will regain that system as many times as you're able to go down on the ground and repair. I think that's pretty cool. I think it's going to change, it's going to prolong air fights a lot longer than normal. I mean, how many bombers get one tap because they can't put out a fire? Speaking of which, airplanes and helicopters both get this. However, the only props that get it on the list are the P-61, the A-26, the TU-4, the B-29, the B-17, the PBY-4, the PBJ, the B-24, the B-26, and the B-25. That's all I have for you today. Please come back for more information about Warthunder and one of my later videos. Please like, subscribe to the video, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.